of the Global Time Attack here at Palm Beach International Raceway with Formula Drift. My name is not John Nadsdaderi. My name is actually John Nadsdaderi, and I'm here with the car belonging to one of our street rear-wheel drive leaders, Brian Heady, and in the Wired Racing Buddy, Wired Electronics Buddy Club S2000. What's going on, my man?
Lots. There's a lot going on.
Yeah, I see the car. You ran at Road Atlanta, brought the car down here. You sent me a text about your brake pads and everything, and you somehow found an easy up and everything. It's good to get by with a little help for your friends, but what are they working on right now? What do you guys got going on?
It's kind of the same story as Atlanta. I'm going on grid, and I hear this noise, and I'm just like, what the hell is that noise? So I'm going a little bit, so I turn around as I was about to do, because the track was hot, and they said, the track is hot, go. You have 30 minutes of racing, and that's good. So I'm like, all right, whatever. Going out, everything felt good, and then I just hear this noise. I turn around, and freaking brakes. My rear pads, metal to metal. And I could have sworn I checked in Atlanta. Everything was such a rush coming from Atlanta to Florida. Things didn't happen right. My dad wasn't here to be like that and made me check everything. Anyways, come back in. We see metal to metal on the brakes. Now we're going to the fun, trying to get some brake pads. Go over here to the Formula D guys. They didn't have anything. We ended up going to Pep Boys over in somewhere in Jupiter, Florida. So we got the brake pads, we're putting them in now. There's a few things that are making some rattle sounds, but we're gonna see if we get some good ones. Hopefully the weather holds up. I don't think it's supposed to be any rain. I'm not sure, I haven't checked. So, I mean, hopefully the weather holds up, we get nice dry, and see if I can beat out these German cars, man. We got the Renz, what are they called? The Rentec, and they're going quick.
And the M3.
Yeah, man, so I think both of them, they both beat my times now, so I'm sitting, I think, third. So we're going to see what we do. I think we can pull out some times because we're mentally, I'm good. So if I'm mentally good, I'm good.
Yeah. So I think we learned a lesson here. Always listen to your father, Mr. Heady, and you are missed here right now. Always listen to your father, and Pep Boy saves the day. So amazing effort. Thank you very much for hustling together. Thanks to your friends for really coming in, stepping in, and helping you. And I would expect more from a UTI graduate. Come on, Brian, check your brake pad. But you're driving the car, you're crew chiefing the car, you're doing it. So Mr. Heady, we're going to see him in New Jersey. So your crew chief and your father in New Jersey, we'll see him at the next event. Hopefully you're going to get out, and hopefully you can take down some German cars with some, 100 horsepower more, 500 horsepower more in some cases. You're really chasing those guys. Appreciate it. Brian Hedian and the Wired Electronics Buddy Club S2000. Thank you, Brian.
Thank you very much. I want to give one more shout out to my father. I know he I'm sure he's going to be watching this. And without him, none of this would have been good because he's always the one to push me to want to go to the next level. So definitely to him and my friends Lou and Eric for coming out and helping me, because if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be doing any of this. I'd have been on the side probably drinking beers.
Very good, very good. Big ups to everybody who's helping Brian Heady and make it out here. Hopefully we can see him climb one more rung of the podium. You don't want to get beat by a stock FRS too, Brian. Come on.
No. I will try not to let that happen. It's a nice car though.
So we learned something. Definitely thanks to his father for pushing him. My father used to push me, but he more like shoved me. So he never really pushed me to do better. He just sort of pushed me around. So thank you very much, Mr. Heady, and for siring such a great son, Brian Heady, and street rear-wheel drive, Wired Electronics Buddy Club S2000. Thanks, Brian.
All right, thanks.